samplings is like alchemy. It's an art form that rearranges space and time. And the producers who build on the tradition use sonic DNA from the past to cook up the future.
What we gonna do now is go back.
A lot of the chord progressions. I started understanding, okay, bridges, choruses, a lot of different things. I was just like, I'm gonna do something different. People gonna expect me to come out with, you know, something hip hop, but I'm gonna go back to my roots. I'm gonna go back to what got me into music.
Her dad came in and he heard the song playing loud. He said, oh, this is a smash. This is a hit. He looked at me like, you made this beat, son? I said, yes, sir. And Beyonce turned to him and said, daddy, he made it on the back.
This is the remix. Radio's play this remix. This is the remix. The club from this remix. This is the remix.
What's the deal? You hold all inside. If you want to be with me, you gotta keep it real. Tell me what's going on, tell me how you feel. Boy, I know you want me just as much as I want you. So come get my love, all here for you. Every time I see you with your voice, you pretend as if you don't want me. When you get home, you call me on the phone and tell me.
It's like all the elements I talked about earlier of just like chop, reverse, melody, loop, kind of all come together on that particular thing. It's like almost like a coded language. Like you gotta like, you know, dig a little bit to kind of figure out how we did it.
Make you mine, yeah. Girl, make you record, but that groove was a famous groove already.
Or somebody just gave me a crate of records, and I just like, wow, this is dope. This is weird, but it's dope. Start putting those drum loops on there, start layering everything under there, man, and it just came across like great. I was just like, wow, this is rocking. Now, when you go into the Puffy age, when you're taking a groove or you're taking a sample and you're looping the whole thing, then that's another form of sampling. Taking the most famous records and looping them, and that's a different form of sampling.